book on how some plants can be made into lotions and medicines to help people.
Do you have any plants that can cure my sister's hiccups?
I don't know if you noticed, but...
I'm not sure. I don't know how to cure the hiccups, at least not yet. But I do have a book that might help. It's important to help others the best you can. And that means learning how to help the right way. This might help. Here's a handkerchief.
Amazing fact! And a cool one. A handkerchief is like a tissue that you can use over and over again.
What was that? That sounds like my neighbor's dog. It is. Hello, Pum. Are you okay?
Sorry, Chloe. He can't play today. He's had a sore paw for a few days now.
Aww.
Poor dog. That's so sad. Do you know anything about sore paws, Florence Nightingale?
I think so. But I want to check my books at home first.
Great. We can work on my hiccuping problem later.
Are you sure, Eudena?
Oh, yeah. Helping a hurt dog is super important business.
Don't worry. We'll be back as soon as we know the best way to help you.
Whoa, how's this?
Perfect. Those will work great as bandages. Now, where is that book that shows the best way to put them on? Hey, what is that? They're all wearing capes. Are they all superheroes like Dr. Zoom?
No, they're sick, and it's contagious. That means it can spread to others.
But only other dolls.
I'm keeping them warm and rested. I learned that from a book about helping people with the flu. I want to help others as best I can.
There you go. Maybe night.
Is that what I think it is?
Yes, my pet. I nursed him back to health when he was just a baby. Now he lives in my room as my faithful nurse assistant. I've taught him every single thing he knows. Or at least how to find the bits of cheese I've hit about.
Aww, that is so cute.
Look at his little face.
Okay, Ben is pretty cute.
And just like my little mouse, we must nurse my dog when we're back to help.
But I can't find my book.
Heck, let's go check my father's library.
How come Flo doesn't ask her mom or dad to look up how to help that dog on the computer?
Amazing fact! Computers didn't exist yet in the year
1830. Found it!
Here it is. When putting bandages on a patient, they must be sanitized and changed often.
Sanitized?
That means we have to clean them very, very well.
How do we do that?
I remember reading that bandages can be sanitized by putting them in boiling water. We'll need more bandages, and I'll ask my mother to help with the boiling water part.
Let's go!
We'll get the bandages!
Here you go. He's going to need a new one put on every day.
And don't forget to gently clean his paw before you put it on.
I will, and thank you, all of you.
There you go, pup. All done. Feel better?
Yes.
He feels better.
Yeah.
Let's go!